Trapped. Aha.
Now you die. Yes.
This. Liliana, what are you doing? You weren't even fighting half of the time. Good job, Alistair.
You should run while you can.
Get him! Oh, good job. Good job, people.
Success!
Okay, you probably know what I'm talking about if you played this game before, but do not do Jammer Stash unless you want to. I'm pretty sure I've been doing Jammer Stash wrong all the time, but each time you get, like, stuff in these jammer boxes, you always take an injury, or, like, 3 injuries, probably, from if I remember right. But, yeah, Jammer Stash... I will not be doing that. No thank you.
More foes approach! You dare! As you say.
But once I find the jammer stash thing, then I'll, like, show you, like, what I'm talking about. Well, I won't open it. You just gotta take my word that it will give you entries. Ooh.
Done.
Okay, now Alistair got a new, armor. Ooh! Alistair is a Templar, so I'm pretty sure he has to have this Templar armor. He has to. And Liliana got some green new armor. Green! Okay. And I'll give Liliana a silver ring. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. Okay. Why do I always feel like me and Alistair are always doing all the work? It feels weird. I don't know why. It's probably just my imagination. I got out my sword. Mage! Die, mage! The mage needs to die! Ha! Huh. Back! Why I said clap when I was hitting that the Quinari mercenary. Ooh, this is one of Sten's people. I don't know why I said clap. I was just like clap, clap, clap your hands, clap, clap, clap. I don't know. I'm retarded. I know. But if you're a subscriber, you know you love me anyway. And if you're not a subscriber, go subscribe, please, because I can do a lot of stuff. Okay. Oh, this is a jammer stash. If you get these rings, they don't even do anything, so it would be kind of pointless. I mean, I put silver and iron rings on us just because, but these will give me an injury, so I will not take it. Okay. We going forward first.
Enemies ahead! It is some kind of
trap.
As you say.
Ah.
As you say. Yes.
Hey, you! You do not escape death!
It will be done.
Hey! Now Liliana's got new boots. She's just getting new everything. Okay. And I'm getting a lot of money off these guys. Okay. Oh, many of them. No Carta thugs can stop us, no matter how many there are.
What is that? A trap?
Yes, a trap. Which way to go? We will go this way, so we can see what's in this room.
It it is something.
Ah! Trap!
Watch out!
I didn't see it until I ran into it.
We have done well!
Say clap again. Huh. Okay. One second, man. Don't rush me. Ooh, I got a jail key. My inventory is always getting full. Okay. Hey, you, Leseki. I think if you did the dwarf, let's see, I don't know, I think it's the dwarf noble, origin. Like, if you're a dwarf and you're a noble dwarf, I think you're supposed to know this guy and you were supposed to be trapped in this one. But apparently, since I'm not a dwarf noble, that another person got thrown in. So, who are you?
Please, stranger. Let me out. I see you bear no love for Jarvia. Please, help me.
Okay, just to tick off Jarvia, I will let you go. If Liliana can get out of
the task is finished.
Thank you. We've been down here. It's been so long. My friend didn't make it.
I can
just
see that.
Stopped eating one day. All for a stupid bet.
I'm coming too. I can do that too. Where's that move? Let's see. I can do that too. See? Now I'm invisible too. Ha ha. Okay.
I'm afraid not.
You just did it, Shane, so, yeah. What? Oh.
This will not help well.
I didn't know what that noise was at first. Take that. Oh, who gets... Oh, Alistair and Liliana get to level up. What about me? I want to level up too. Wait. Hold up. Oh. Okay, now I'll level them up. So let's continue on.
What is that? A trap?
Trap!
It is some kind of trap.
Don't step in them, guys! Did you just stab him in the throat, Alistair? Good job. Stab him in the throat. That's the way to do it. Okay. So now Wind can level up. Okay. And Sea Vapes. Oh, and here's another Jammer's box. It even said so. I think Jarvia's in here. Nope. I thought she was, but she's not.
As you say.
That. You!
It blacked out.
And another jammer stash. Okay. Fancy this. Inventory full. I say we go through this door.
Success.
Ah, that's why you have to pay attention. Spiders.
You've done well.
Get off of me! Get off! Someone help! Thank you! We could have tried to help a little bit earlier, but thank you anyway.
There we go.
These stupid inventory fools. Whoa.
Something I can help with?
No, not right now. Sorry. I just wanted the chest. Okay, so now, through this door, it's already open. Friends. Dragon Friends. Wasn't there a show called Dragon Friends once? That sounds really familiar. It was like Dragon Friends, Dragon Friends. It's almost time. Oh no, it was Dragon Tales. Because once I saw those dragons, I thought of that show and I'm like, wow, Dragon Friends. Bronco. Hello? I guess these are like either statues or they dig and just stand up. Or they're stuffed. Like deer heads. But they're not all mounts.